Haase is on fire. And he's taken a two-break lead with that blistering forehand.